Hey y'all, how you doing? It is me, Otto Trainer, and today we're playing some Life is Strange. I'm talking to everybody here.
No, Logan, you are not getting any action tonight, or even a dance.
Logan,
can I talk to you for a second?
Max, all right. I'll talk after you shake that booty for me.
Oh, no. Have you seen Nathan?
I can't even get Victoria or Taylor to twerk. And you want to hang with Nathan? Why?
Business.
You should talk to his dad then. Bro has got more money than God, and he spends it on the Vortex Club, not the losers over there in the cheap seats.
Logan, this is a swimming pool. In other words, you haven't seen Nathan.
Ask Victoria. She always knows where he is. Why don't you ever want to see Max? You're so cute, and we never really talk.
Talk about what?
The next Bigfoots game. We could go out to the field. I could show you some moves. Give you a touchdown.
Logan, don't make me hurt you.
Damn. That was way more exciting than a dance. Catch you later, Max.
I just got hit on by a jock. Now I can officially say I got hit on by a jock.
Chips and crackers. Spare no expense, Vortex Club. Here's the queen bee.
Sorry, Max. Vortex Club members only.
Sorry. I'm on the guest list.
I'm taking you off.
Go fuck yourself, Victoria. I don't have time for this bullshit.
Real cute, Max. And after I apologized to you the other day.
Do you even have a clue what's going on at Blackwell? Kate Marsh tried to kill herself in front of you. And me. Everybody here.
That's not my fault, Max. Don't you even try to blame me.
I don't blame you, Victoria, but you know Kate had a church group and that she didn't party. So why did you send out that video?
Oh, God. I swear we weren't even going to do it. Then we had some wine and got stupid.
More than stupid, it's mean, hateful. Kate never did anything to you. And that didn't stop you from taking one last video of her on the roof.
I deleted that from my phone. Maybe I'm not her friend, but I didn't get off on Kate attempting suicide. I'm not evil, Max.
I believe you, Victoria, but I don't understand you.
That makes both of us, Max. I always feel like I have to overcompensate. For what, I have no clue. I'm only here to become a photographer, not president.
You suck. You have talent. You suck. No,
Is that what you were trying to tell Mr. Jefferson last night?
You saw me talking to him?
Saw. And heard.
We were just talking about how excited he is for the Everyday Heroes contest. That doesn't mean I'm going to win or anything.
I hope you win fair.
We'll see. And Max, I know you don't like me either, so it's not like we have to be friends or anything.
Why the hell not? We're both into art and photography. We're both kind of weird and pretentious. If we hung out without attitude, we'd get along fine.
I almost asked you to hang out. You said my photos were Abaddon-esque. Then I remembered who I was.
You should have asked me. It would have been cool to compare photo notes.
Maybe we're too much alike.
You might be right.
Well, Max Caulfield, there's still time for you to get in the Vortex Club.
I actually hope so, Victoria.
Why do you say it like that?
Victoria, listen to me. Your life is in serious danger. I know Nathan is your friend, but he is truly unstable and dangerous. He did drug Kate at that party so he could take her somewhere.
I hope she believes me.
What? Nice try, Max. But I don't believe you. And why would he do that?
That I don't know yet. But it was enough to make Kate want to die. And I think you're next.
Max, that is crazy. Nathan is like one of my best friends. Yes, he takes serious meds, but that's not his fault. His family treats him like a total freak just because he has little meltdowns.
They're not little anymore. They're deadly. I don't care if you hate me or not. You have to believe me.
You could have been a major bitch to me when I got hit with that paint, and I deserved it. Max, I don't hate you. I actually think you're one of the coolest people at Blackwell. Weird, but cool. You just don't know it yet. Maybe I'm jealous because you don't give a shit what anybody thinks, and I do. To be honest, Nathan has been freaking me out lately. He's not here, and I haven't seen him.
Just make sure you stay away from him. And stick close to your friends tonight, okay?
I let you boss me around this one time. And I have other people I can go to for protection. Thanks for telling me this, Max. If what you said is true, then you be careful too.
I've got my own protection.
Text me if you need anything.
I will. Thanks, Victoria.
Au revoir.
Thank fuck. Look, as much as I don't like her either, I don't want to see anybody lose their life.
Maybe there's hope yet for Victoria and me. I'm glad I warned her. I hope she's okay. Oh, good. Chloe's here. Well, she obviously didn't find Nathan.
Here you are. Chloe, Nathan isn't here. Nobody has seen him tonight.
He's definitely not upstairs or in the lockers.
Damn. Maybe he's hiding in his dorm.
Then let's bail. Nathan can't hide anymore.
So, you made it.
Hey, Mr. Jefferson.
Are you both okay? You look like you're on a mission.
I was just looking for Nathan.
Uh-huh. I didn't know you were pals with him. I haven't seen him since this afternoon. He seemed pretty upset. I think he's still quite upset over the whole thing.
Yeah, I'm sure he is.
Yeah, that makes sense.
Let's talk later, Max. I have to announce the winner of the contest. I do wish you would have entered. You have to build up that resume and portfolio, but I know you will.
Thanks. I hope so.
Okay, excuse me. I'm almost on.
Let's get the hell out of here, Max.
I'm not gonna lie though, that VIP section was hella cool.
Okay, everybody calm down. Thank you. I appreciate it. Look, I don't want to get in the way of the party, but it's time to announce the winner of the Everyday Heroes contest. Before I do, I want to thank everybody who entered their photograph and everybody who thought about entering. Now this is the most important step in being an artist, sharing your work with the world. All of you represent Blackwell Academy and everything our school stands for. As far as I'm concerned, you're all everyday heroes. The envelope, please. And the winner is...
Come on!
Oh my, what a shocker. Victoria Chase.
Mr. Jefferson, it was your incredible photography that brought me to Blackwell, and I hope I can live up to your name and fame. I also want to thank all the students for being so dedicated in their pursuit. And I'd like to dedicate this prize to Kate Marsh. She is the real everyday hero of Blackwell, and I can't wait for her to come back. Thank you.
Victoria won. Big surprise.
Well, that was a class act by her. I mean, push out.
Yes, I can.
Who fucking cares? Rachel is still dead, and I want Nathan's punk ass now.
Me too. Let's go check out the dormitories.
Ah, man. I can't wait for parties to start up again. Oh no.
Oh, Christ. Nathan just texted me. He says there won't be any evidence left after he's done.
Shit. We have to go to the junkyard right now.
Tires are gonna be cut, I think. That's not good. Well, it's just one moon.
Stop stomping around, Chloe.
Right. Just get ready to use your rewind fast if Nathan tries to jump us.
Nope, I don't want to go there.
You're gonna suffer, Nathan.
Oh, it's Vanoss. What are you doing here? What are you doing in my videos?
It's so creepy out here.
Spooky.
Max, when we catch Nathan, you better rewind so I can kill him over and over.
God's sake, Chloe, you have to be quiet. We could die, okay?
Max, please hurry!
Oh God, Max, look. She's still there.
Don't look, Chloe.
Oh no.
Oh! No!
Oh fuck!
Chloe! Look out!
What the fuck?
Well, shit! Is it? Don't do the Walking Dead thing. You motherfucker! Well then. Let's look at this. I didn't even see the blue jay. Honestly, I would have rather Kate not help me find a room, just because she's already been through this shit. She doesn't need to go through it again.
God damn. Of course I helped Alyssa. Wow. Looks like I need to download episode 5 now. And the storm is here! It's the end of the world as we know it. Anyways, thank you guys for watching. The series is crazy. If I can do episode 2, or like Life is Strange 2, I probably will. But I got a few other games I want to do. I'm thinking Just Cause 3 will be my next one, but we'll see what happens. Anyways, thank you guys for watching, and we shall see you in the next episode. Goodbye!